If you have a Surface Pro 3 or Surface 3 with Windows 8.1, you might want to upgrade to Windows 10. And the good news is that with Windows 10 in-place upgrade, this is an easy and reliable process. In the next few minutes, we'll walk through the latest improvements that make in-place upgrade a fast and simple option for Windows 10 migration. And we'll cover how Windows 10 makes sure that you have the latest drivers for your Surface device. First, the basics of Windows 10 in-place upgrade. Windows 10 has been designed from the ground up to allow for predictable outcomes for in-place upgrading, making it a viable upgrade path for your organization, large or small. With Windows 10 in-place upgrade, the migration process is streamlined and unified. Running setup.exe installs the OS image, keeps your applications, user data, and settings. Everything that you had before will migrate over. Windows 10 brings some new applications and a new browser. But an important note here is that most applications compatible with Windows 7 and newer will work on Windows 10. Internet Explorer 11 is still there alongside the new Edge browser. The advantage with Windows 10 in-place upgrade is you no longer have to customize the Windows image or install procedure. If you're only upgrading a few computers, you can use the standard Windows 10 installation media on a network share, disk, or thumb drive by pressing volume down while powering on. For larger deployments, you can also automate in-place upgrades with existing deployment tools such as MDT, Config Manager, or scripts. Windows 10 upgrade will automatically work out what version of Windows 8.1 you're running and upgrade it to the equivalent Windows 10 version. For retail versions of Windows 8.1, this upgrade is no charge as long as you upgrade within the first year. You need to reserve a copy. On a retail version, Windows Update will make the upgrade available to you. You'll be notified when it's ready, and then you can start the in-place upgrade. Or for org-owned machines managed using WSUS or Config Manager, you can download the media creation tool. For this option, you need to select Upgrade this PC now to initially get a license to Windows 10. This will be obtained automatically from the Windows Store in the background. If you want to refresh your Surface with a clean install in the future, then your Windows 10 key from the upgrade will continue to be valid. But what if you have an enterprise version of Windows 10? If you do, you can go from the retail version to a volume activation version by providing the volume licensing key. Installation media is obtained from the Volume Licensing Service Center, or now you can even transform a retail version into a volume licensing version by changing your product key. Another way is to use provisioning packages created by Windows Imaging and Configuration Designer. So what happens if something goes wrong and you need to roll back to the previous OS? If anything goes wrong at any time, even at the end, Windows will roll back automatically to your previous Windows installation. Even if it succeeds, Windows 10 archives the old version of Windows in a folder called Windows.old. And you have 30 days to initiate rollback to Windows 8.1. Lastly, and importantly, how do you ensure that you have the right Surface drivers? If you don't allow access to Windows Update, you can go to the Download Center to a cumulative MSI package containing all drivers for your Surface Pro and Surface 3, which you can distribute via your process and tool of choice.